Hello everyone, my name is John Kazade. I am the founder of the Branches Arts. The Branches Arts is a community-based organization operating in Zalaika refugee camp with a mission of transforming the lives of young people through arts. What we do is using talents, skills and creativity to impact change in our community. What we do is to use the existing knowledge in young people to bring change to the problems, the society, or our community is going through. At Zalaika refugee camp is the largest camp in Malawi, now hosting more than 45,000 refugees in a congested place, and we are all subject to coronavirus, and every individual is struggling with their lives to survive this deadly pandemic. Makasi Arts Festival is a huge platform that will bring a good number of people together as we engage in the fight against depression, the fight against discrimination, and other critical issues in the camp. Makasi is a Lingala word that means power or strength. There is power in young people, there is power in talents, there is power in arts. And by using all these resources, we can make a huge difference. By using the existing skills and knowledge in the young people, we can make a great impact in our communities. And the purpose of this festival is to make sure that we raise awareness about these issues. The best way to deal with mental health is to talk about it. So we believe this platform will be a huge platform, will be a huge opportunity, will bring a couple of people together as we both engage in the fight against depression. And by creating this platform like this, we promote them and we increase their self-esteem and self-confidence as well. So please, your donations to this campaign will make it possible. It won't only make this festival possible, but will also make a huge difference in the lives of refugees. It will make a huge difference in the lives of the surrounding communities and to change the life of somebody. Your physical support, your financial support, and your material support will be highly appreciated. Thank you very much, and stay safe.